God, they're going for it like crazy. Okay. So, plan B. Oh God. It won't let me throw the Molotov. Why won't you throw the Molotov cocktail? Throw the freaking Molotov cocktail. Ah! Oh shit. No! Oh God. I think I'm probably dying. Shit. Run. Why won't you throw the bloody thing? I must need to have a lighter in my hand or something. This one? There. Bug. Didn't realise I needed to have it. So apparently when you have the Molotov cocktail, so this is the starting house, you need to also have a lighter in your hand. Okay, so I am dying. Anything else? Yeah, my coin got hit. Yeah, I didn't realise there were that many zombies on the other side, so I've banded up the areas that I need to. I'm gonna eat. I'm going to eat some of those, even though I don't really know what they do. Eat some painkillers, eat some antidepressants. And yeah, I hope I survive, because sometimes you don't survive, sometimes you just die. But okay, check this house. I need to make sure there's not actually any zombies in here, because that would be a real bummer. What's that on the floor? Is that blood on the floor? Right. Anybody? Oh God, there were zombies. There's blood on the walls up here. So there's a zombie. Or maybe there's a guy who just couldn't take it anymore. Couldn't take the zombie apocalypse and ended himself in the bathroom. Zombies. Nope. I'm gonna close the curtains so they can't actually see me. And let's have a look out there. Nothing. Right. My guy really likes his pills. Any zombies out there? No. Okay. So as I said, now I'm injured, I have to keep myself well fed. And this is the oven I was talking about that seems to have a bit of an issue with being used. I guess it's got a faulty gas line or something. But, let's have a look. Oh, I'm always tired. Oh! No. No! Get out! Oh, he had a baseball bat too. Sorry, buddy, I thought you were a zombie. I really want to go and get some planks of wood, but yeah. I really don't want to leave this steak in the oven. No more. Come on, cook a bit. There we go. Right, turn the oven off. Right, let's go and see if I can find any planks of wood in the shed out back. Oop, bit of a massacre in here. Just realised I had a rule not to stay in the house for longer than a day. Oh dear. I'm gonna have to move out. I don't know why I'm bothering to barricade it. I might as well just leave all of it here. hammer. Okay. Oh, apparently I took my top off by accident there. Best top. That's good sleep. You're not tired enough to sleep. Yes, I am. You're not tired. Wake up, take some antidepressants, so I've got to leave this house now. Let's just see how I'm doing health-wise. So, my upper torso is in critical, my right hand is moderate, and my left foot is in critical. Overall, I'm about half health. Great. So, let's eat some food and move house. Let's have some chicken. Chicken does actually rot. I don't know when it rots, but it does rot. At some point. Take a bit to cook as well, so I'm just going to quickly look at the other place. Because I'm constantly moving house, I feel I don't actually need to. I'll just leave the oven on. I don't actually feel that I need to worry about stocking up, because the houses are all very well stocked with which you can resupply yourself for. And I'm so glad he's athletic, because he would not outrun these zombies otherwise. I think at some point all of the NPCs die. Eventually they all get taken out by zombies, and you end up with just yourself surviving. My guy really has to dose up on painkillers and everything. Yep. So I think I've nearly gone full circle. Ha. Kazombie. Yeah, I think I've nearly gone full circle. Because I think my starting spot was just along here a bit. So I think I'm going to have to add a new rule in. Well, hi, buddy. What's your name? Baseball bat? No. I'll show you the shotgun. It's a pretty nifty weapon. Just point. And shoot. I like his vest. So, with the NPCs not actually being able to do anything, they're kind of just expendable. They definitely need a bit more AI in the sense of being able to talk. At the moment they just kind of aimlessly wander around, and their only particularly good use is that they can be used to distract the zombies while you go off to do something, while you go off to, I don't know, raid it or something. Ooh, no. While you need to get out, you could, the NPCs might lure the zombies away, which is definitely useful. Did I pick up a bottle of whiskey? No, I didn't. Right, I need a bottle of... Ah, perfect. Thank you, buddy. Right. So now I know how to use the Molotov cocktails. I can use the Molotov cocktails. I'm a little bit drunk at the moment, though. So maybe using them right now would be a bad idea.